once upon a time, in a certain place, on a certain night, a man arrived in this world unnoticed by anyone. If anybody had seen him, it would have to have been the moon, which hung high above Grimadar Castle, dimly shining in blue. In any event, what we know for sure is, he was found in an abandoned, monster-infested town, and he was brought to this mansion where we all reside. On that night, the winds were howling.
Human, you have descended. Choose the vessel for your soul. Please use good handwriting.
Hit!
What? I didn't think anyone else survived. You should run before it comes back. Hurry! Run before the demon comes! Come on, get up.
Stay here. Be quiet.
Okay, I think I'm clear. I'm going to go look. Stay here until I call for you.
Thank you. Oh, it's you. Just as I thought. I knew you'd survive. Save the questions for later. A demon is chasing you. This demon's name is Comet. She's an eccentric one, and she's actually the weakest. I've said too much. Use this. I'll leave the rest to you. Remember what she looks like. Demons. Dark beings who raised the castle town to ruins. They are your enemy now. Show me what your life is worth. Now look closely.
Aw, man! I lost! Please don't hurt me anymore!
Well, isn't she cute? When demons get angry, they can go into a rage like that. And this is after they calm down. Now for the finishing touches. Look at Comet. Project her image onto your mind's eye. I actually defeated Comet before, but I was too weak to capture her, so I had her confined. She went into a rage out of nowhere. This could have gotten real bad, real fast. Good job. You did pretty well considering you just woke up. You were able to prove your strength. You're as cool as ice. Let's talk outside. A musty place like this can wait until I die. The name's Lance Alorna. Nice to meet you. I'm counting on you. Hey!
What?
Yeah. This is the manager's room. This is on the third floor, so you better remember its location. It's me. He made it out alive.
Huh? Really?
Ow!
Oh!
Fran, I know why you're excited, but you should really be more careful when you're opening the door.
Sorry, Lorna. Did that hurt?
It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'll leave the rest to you. The souvenir is here, too.
Okay. Thanks, Lorna.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah, you're the real deal. To tell you the truth, Lorna was against taking you in, but I was eventually able to convince her. And it looks like I wasn't wrong. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm the manager of the Dragon Princess Inn, Fran Pendahl. Everyone calls me manager, but feel free to call me by my name. After all, starting today, you are a resident here as well. I guess you don't get it. Listen, being able to live here is a privilege. Those mercenaries downstairs are so jealous of you. We'll show you to your room. But before that, let me check out that souvenir. Before I forget, look deep into my eyes. Those eyes you have are special. Those eyes hold the demon gaze. Hand me the soul of that demon. When you do that, the soul will change into the key that controls that demon. Take this, your sword, your armor, your wings, to hunt down all children of demons. That is your destiny. You are the Demon Gazer.
Okay. Over here. Hey. Got it. Okay. Be careful. Yeah. Hey. I see.
What?
Hey.
Damn it.
Come on, Bats, let's go.
Okay, boss.
Okay. Got it. Be careful.
Right? Jeez. Ha ha ha.